So about the 1 hour 10 minute mark of the, and I'll put a link below, the Stefan Molyneux video. He goes on a tangent about how he's the only one talking about spanking, and how there's no other libertarians talking about spanking, and it's a violation of non-aggression principle, and the only thing we ever do is make videos, make cute little videos, and make cute little things, and write little blog posts about the non-aggression principle and how he doesn't apply it. And of course, the obvious contradiction, the obvious elephant in the room, is that he violated the non-aggression principle against YouTube with the DMCA. But he does mention that. He does mention that particular point, that the only thing that everyone talks about him anymore is the DMCA claims. Well, DMCA claims are very important. And you're not going to ever hear me talk to people about not spanking. If someone asks me about it, then yeah, I'm going to tell them. I don't think spanking is a proper way to raise children, but I am really not ever going to be in a position to tell people that. One very important reason. I've chosen to be child-free. I never wanted to have children, and I have no interest in raising children, and I will never raise children. Ever. I don't care what circumstances or events happen in my life. I am not going to be a parental figure ever. So why would I spend a lot of time talking about peaceful parenting and how people should raise their kid when, you know, I have no stakes in the matter whatsoever, ever? Why would I tell people how to skateboard if I have no interest in hopping on a skateboard for the rest of my life? Why would I tell people how to do things in a particular field that I have absolutely no interest of ever participating in? So that's why you're not going to hear it from me. But I will call out people who are hypocrites. And Stefan Molyneux is a hypocrite. And I'm not going to let this go. And this is not going to go away until he addresses it. And he doesn't ever want to address it. He just wants to kind of throw it under the rug. And it's not going to happen, because I'm not going to let it happen. If he wants to call other people hypocrites for spanking their kids, well, I'm sorry, we're going to have to call you a hypocrite for filing DMCAs with YouTube. You're a hypocrite. You're just as much a hypocrite as someone who spanks their kids. You violate the non-aggression principle for convenience, just like people who spank their children. And we can talk about which one's worse until we're blue in the face. And it's probably a whole lot worse to spank a kid than it is to file a DMCA. But magnitude does not justify hypocrisy. Sorry.